All right, I'm going to work on his face today and see how far I can get with that. Do is add a bow scabbard for the arrows, an arrow scabbard, and because you know he'd have to have something to carry his arrows in. And I'm thinking of making it stylishly small with long arrows, obviously. So let's see how long that arrow is going to be. This is going to be ridiculously too small. The arrow would have to be at least that long to his hand. The arrows would have to be at least this long. So I'm going to have to make that a little longer. Created three arrows. He's going to have one arrow in his hand. I'm thinking the four directions, you know, east, northeast, south, west. And so he would have four feathers, feathered ended arrows. I've made the arrows out of fondue sticks and put clay, flattened clay as the feathers on the arrows. And I've tried to figure out how long the arrow would be, and that's the length that I came up with right here. So what I'm going to do now is start working on his hair, but first I want to get the strap for the bow quiver. Now what I've done is I've put two screws into the bow quiver. I've got one arrow that goes all the way through the scabbard just to keep it straight, because you have to have some kind of armature in it. And then the other two arrows are just short. They're only going down to about right there. They don't need to be the full length. And then I've pressed the feathered ends against each other so it can all be cast as one piece. Now it's just a matter of getting the holes fixed. And I got to thinking about it last night. He's going to have a bow scabbard. We'll be right back. went to the hardware store and got some round topped furniture nails. Two different sizes. They only had one of these small ones. But I thought it would make a nice design on the thing here. So I don't know. Maybe it won't. I'm going to try it and see. Some paint made up to look exactly like the same color as the clay, and I'm just coloring those tacks to sort of lessen the shininess so that they don't bother my eye as much. Okay, it's just a matter of getting all the crevices filled and finishing up the muscles and stuff like that. That's going to be it for today. Got the hair started on this side. I've got to work on the hair on this side tomorrow. I'm waiting for his input, the client's input on this piece. And we'll see where we go. If I have to tear something apart and start again or not, it's all dependent on the client. And as I always is. But I'm liking the way it looks. I think that's going to be it. All right, see you guys tomorrow.